Il Mitch. In France, they say my name Il Michard. In Russia, my given name is Mitchard Mapatelsky.
Mitchard.
All these bands are so sensitive. All they have is a sensitive, no sense of humor. Soft and gentle and tiv. I can master most cultures. I can master just about any ceremony. I want to thank all of my fans. I want to thank all of my friends. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm always aware of sounds. Is there sirens nearby? Is construction equipment going to interfere with our transportation? I can spin very quickly on either heel. I'm very darting. I've learned lots of versatility as far as my versatility goes. You don't need to use locks around me. I suggest that you did, but you really, if you were asking me, do I need locks? No, but I would suggest that you have them. Good job, Spread Team. I board on four wheels and a piece of wood. My favorite place for lunch is called the Pizza Hood. Or is it Pizza Hat? I don't remember names. All I know is that I came to entertain, and it's my turn to bring a food to a festival. Meat happy pizza with no vegetable. So all you women, put on your sundress before you undress and make a fun mess. Every time I perform at a wedding, the bridesmaids usually find it upsetting. When I give the children a caffeine pill and teach them a cuss for a laughing thrill. I am the master of ceremonial rap. I give the bride bottom ceremonial slap. When it's my turn for champagne toasting, I toast myself for champion hosting. You over there, you're not having fun. This is a wedding. What, you don't think the bride is pretty?
Living in the rap game. Living in the rap game. Living in the rap game. Living rap game. Living in the rap game.
I once do concert at a fashion show where women too skinny wear flashy clothes. They think they're so hot and walk like a robot. I trip male model with pants that are low cut. Sometimes I do rap shows at casinos. I wear black satin vest and tight roll my chinos. I fight a blackjack loser on last occasion and was escorted out with police persuasion. For 6 long months I entertain on a cruise ship for a bunch of rich kids on a extended school trip. For part of my show, with everyone surrounded, I climb the smokestack and I pour a beer down it. After 10 more cans, beer smoke make me cough. After 17 more of them, engine turn off. I was afraid to get sued, I didn't know what to do. Fled with pretty hippie girl in a life canoe.
Living in the rap game. Living rap game. Living in the rap game. Living in the rap game. Living rap game. Living in the rap game.
One time I do a concert in an airport in a lobby. I didn't do it for a pay, I did it for a hobby. I didn't get permission either, didn't know I had to. Airport security tackled me and put me in a bad mood. I fought 8 men just to get my mic back. Made friends with them later and we shared a flight snack. I also did a show at a rich brat's birthday. Of all the ways to meet women, this is the worst way. They hired me for one, but I rapped for 4 hours. I advertised to mother that I rapid baby showers. Then I got my slipping slide and rolled it out on yard. I made the fattest dad slide right into a car. Every time I get in trouble and I go to a holding cell, I rap all night to prevent a fight and hope it will go well. But when I do a jailhouse show, it's never for a profit. When I rap for judge and jury about the charge, they drop it. And then I told him I could do a rap because I saw some people earlier that I think were my fans. So it got me going. Oh yeah, most of them liked it. A couple of people said they wanted to kill me. The most people at my show, yeah, it was around 600,000 units. And a unit is 15 people.
it's very hard for a young white male who's strong to get the job. Yo, Mitch. It's pretty rough out here. Can't rap all day. I back in two big women, she live across the street. Peeled out in Walmart, had to get new car feet. So now I have big bill, time to get ill. Got to go to work, going to take it like a pill. So I looked in the classified advertisement. Found a hip hop gym where girls and guys met. They want an instructor for aerobic class so I can rap and make some cash. I figured that that won't be so bad. So I go ahead and I call the ad. I show up at gym and I work for one. They get hired on Saturday and fired on Sunday. They did not respect my rapping ability, my green spandex or my dancing agility. Guess I'm back to a job looking for. I guess I'm still fired from the cookie store. I do not steal, I bring my own meal. I'm always on time, at the register I rhyme. I do not steal, I bring my own meal. I'm always on time, at the register I rhyme. Now I start looking for a job I enjoy more. Found the help wanted down at the toy store. The building painted like a depressing rainbow. Toys R Us, that was the name though. The next day I go for an interviewing. The manager tell me, hey, what you doing? Quit staring at picture of my daughter. Don't drink that, hey, that's not your water. So I ask, what? No employee perks. I have to work with dirty kids and annoying clerks. Quit grilling me, you quacky small talker. I ride my board like a wacky wall walker. I work hard and keep a sober brain. Mellow Yellow gives me no overhang. But hey, manager, you pass my interview. I'll start work tomorrow at 2.
I do not steal, I bring my own meal. I'm always on time, at the register I rhyme. I do not steal, I bring my own meal. I'm always on time, at the register I rhyme.
So I can show my Toys R Us pride. I paint a rainbow on my shirt and I wear it outside. I go to work the next day but not to play. When I show up they say, hey Mitch, go away. You did not get the job, Mitch, you don't receive our pay. What? It's not up to you if I work today. That's right when I saw Officer Ernie with taser and nightstick ready to burn me. He grabbed me, but I tried to stand tough. I arrive a free man but leave in handcuffs. So I try starting business where I paint your pet without your permission. A surprise you get. That idea didn't work like all the other ones. My money's going faster than mother's butter buns. I can't believe I let all this happen. I'm going to make a full-time job from rapping. I tried to keep it pretty light. Nothing that's going to smell up the employee lounge for anyone. I've brought a few mistakes. I have a plastic container that I bring milk in. One time in the 80s, they really wanted to make everyone happy about being poor. So they painted all building like rainbow. Not all of them. Some were just all green. Some were painted like turtle. Modeling. Yeah, I've done some modeling. Not of my face. Of the back of my legs. And I wanted to get to know her. And it turned out she was on her fourth husband. And always from behind the window, she looked like she was about 19, turned out to be about 43. Some of my favorite cereals are sugar frosted wheat squares. One cereal called Fast Charms. It has a small green god as the spokesperson. Religious Charms. I don't know how it translates. I think they have small marshmallows in them shaped like weapons. Purple Mushrooms. Gray Castles. Or somewhere like that. There was one cereal called Counting Chocolates. It had the vampire god. The Croatian count. I like the individual snack packs. The Cinnamon Toast Crunch is the only cereal I know that glitters. I've always been into boats, and the captain character I can really identify with.
Are those the Sog Monsters?
Yeah, the Sog Monsters, they would come and they'd shoot their lasers off. They think they were robots. I think, didn't we find out that the captain was actually a robot?
get a robotic hook or like laser eyes or something. I think they have crunch berries with peanut butter modifications. Cookie Crisp. That's that one cereal that's endorsed by the criminal. My favorite cereal is Fruity Pebbles with whipped cream. Instead of milk, I fill it up with whipped cream and I pour the Fruity Pebbles in there. I'll splash in just a little bit of a Snickers.
If you know my history, you do not want to mess me. It is not a mystery. You fail if you test me. If you know my history, you do not want to mess me. It is not a mystery. You fail if you test me. One day I go to dancing in a festival club where females do a dance move like a testicle rub. Maybe I find a woman to call my private phone, or maybe I find a woman to clean my private zone. I see a silly man who was a real party dude. He make fun of my clothes like he want to start a feud. I say you are a wimpy man. You do not want to mess me. You dancing like a woman. Your moving don't impress me. So then he throw a punch at me that I yell out, wait, I must get my boxing gloves before you meet your fate. I reach into my knapsack to pull out a glove. He scream, you can't stop a fight, then give my head a shove. So I shout, that's it, no more Mr. Nice Man. You push me in the head once, you do not push me twice, man. I throw my sack to ground and get into a stance. With one punch he hit the floor, he did not have a chance. If you know my history, you do not want to mess me. It is not a mystery. You fail if you test me. If you know my history, you do not want
to
mess me.
Let's get ready to do a rumbling time.
I see some men do these dance moves where they move their hand back and forth as if they were slapping some sort of invisible object.
I sometimes I wear the boxing gloves on my feet, but only if it's cold out. It's called the kickboxing. I was standing on a piece of plexiglass.
I have never punched a hole in a boxing bag. I've punched a hole in a box, and I've punched a hole in a basketball, and I've punched a hole in a boxing glove.
In Russia, if you're in a boxing match, you're allowed to have one special item you can either use in the third or the seventh round. It's your choice. Things include two golf balls, but you have to use them same round. I've seen spray paint, but only pink. If you want to confuse your opponent, you can use fishing wire and dangle things. People dangle lighters. One thing that I've never seen in American fighting that we do a lot in Russia is we jump very high when you punch. They fight games where you jump high and attack high, like a Mega Man move or a Mortal Kombat.
That one female comedian, Whitney Houston, and she's always with the one guy. She's married to him, Brother Brown, Buddy Brown. I don't remember names. Her husband is the Teddy Murphy. She smokes a crack rock to make breakfast. Usher, someone told me he's like 6'2". Usher doesn't even have a driver's license, I've heard. Private jet brat. Erykah Badu, she will make you dress like a maniac if you're a red. You remember Common? Made Common dress like a flary fella. You know why? It was Erykah Badu. She infected his brain, moved on. Common stayed really flowery. Goes to Andre 3000, look what happened to him. Erykah Badu's brainwaves. Most people think the power lies in the big wrap on top of her head. Some sort of African magic. She casts a spell on Common, she casts a spell on Andre 3000. Who do you think she'll mutate next? Not Mitch. Smart money on Tyson. I heard Erykah Badu dated Tyson before he had the tattoo on his face. They dated for about a week, in which time Tyson bought one of those hybrid cars. It was hard to tread when I had the sack around my shoes.
Walking down the avenue, I saw my favorite bum. He wanted the way to school, and so I gave him one. I loaned out my board, but only for a borrow. I tell him take it for a day, I need it back tomorrow. I didn't get it back again for 28 days, so I tried to find transportation many other ways. First I tried rollerblade, but it really wasn't fierce. 5-day rental come with belly button pierce. I strapped on the blades, tried not to do a wobbler, feeling like his shoes were made by a fruity cobbler. I went to the flea market to try a pogo ball, but I bounce around like peasant and fall into the stall. Next I try a pogo stick and hop around like gremlin. Don't know this man named Pogo, but he do a bad assembling. I was told to leave the area because I make a mess, so I go to Bluetooth razor scooter, put it to the test.
Well, I said, you know, there are many ways to go. Some ride high, some ride low, some ride sky, some ride snow. The bird is best. Yes, yes, yes. The bird is best. Yes, yes, yes. The bird is best. Yes, yes, yes. Ignore the rest. Yes, 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 yes.
And I tried to roll down a hill, but the hill was more like a cliff, and I was going too fast.
The razor fell apart when I try a bunny hop. Handlebar disassemble, and I do a funny flop. The next device I try, I heard, was a classic. Two white leather boots with wheels made from plastic. You may call them roller skate, but I call them painful. Fell 16 times to 12 feet, made falling feel shameful. I try a cycle bike because I do not like to hike, but it had one pokey plastic seat that felt like a spike. I usually don't do water sport because the sun will cook me, but I go ahead and try the board by the name of Boogie. I do not have a notion, but I tried it in a pond. I float around till cops come and make me move along. I never got to try the boards called a surf or skim. I'm banned from the beach, so it's hard to work with them. A ski is not for me, neither in water or in snow. My feet go in different direction than I wish them go.
Well, I say, you know, there are many.
Never had a chance to try sled. Oiled up a sleeping slide, rolled down it in cellophane.
Every ride I say I ride, I really ride, I haven't lied. I don't ever mouth trash something that I haven't tried. But I've had enough and I know where my feet go. They belong on my board. In rain, hail, sleet, snow, I find my favorite bum to get back my favorite board. Says he screwed my board, new job working as a table lord. At the Renaissance restaurant, he make enough to afford his own board, and at work he get the promotion sword.
The board is best. Yes, yes, yes. The board is best. Yes, yes, yes. The board is best. Yes, yes, yes. Ignore the rest. Yes, 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 yes.
Flea market was full of peasants all over the place. They had the, like I said, the gold assembles. I think it's real silver painted gold, or maybe, I don't know, aluminum. I'm not sure of my minerals, my elements. Next question, please.
My beats are hypnotic.
2, 5, 6, 7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
I don't remember much, but my heart demands your touch. It is obvious you need me like a cripple needs a crutch. You got my windshield wiper going, but I'm low on washer fluid. If I tell you what to do, then I know that you will do it. I'll do the same for you, I'll do anything for love. And I want you to know that at you I'm thinking of. Strap on your pink helmet and let's go for a ride. I'd like to get more in touch with your feminine side. My Russian loving is hotter than a muffin oven.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Love it, love your head up, put it on. Love, love it, love, pop it down, up, down. Move it out, right, right. Sex exercise, our night. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Love it, love your head up, put it on. Love, love it, love, pop it down, up, down.
Cosmonaut beats. Cosmonaut them.
You make me smile on a rainy day and take all my pain away. Whenever I'm around you, my heart dances in a dainty way. You are like a candle in a house with no electric. Our love runs deeper than an underground septic. I tap dance in the shower while I wear a shower cap. Then I dream of you for an hour while I take a power nap. When I wake up, I will be on point. So don't get too mad when I say your poem's oint. That's a Russian cuss, that means a total trash. It's a word you can say when you make a fake mustache.
Your eyes look like beautiful stars in the sky, but what's up with that guy in the car driving by? I want to get in a fight so bad, because this guy, he really make me mad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'll knock your socks out, I'll knock your lights out, I'll knock your block out, I'll lock your neighbor out.
Yeah, don't worry, I don't expect it much. Treat me like I own you, that's all I ask.
Don't worry about your carbs
or your abs, they're fine.
Most exercise is just, you know, doing something and then undoing it.
Yeah, lift something, put it down. A very sexy move for a girl to do is called a hamstring curl. One thing I refuse to wear at the gym is underwear. I don't wear it, I wear gold to the gym.
Pectorals, laterals, glutes.
I'll jump in the blue pool if the retards. Everybody loves jumping jacks. I do them in multiples of 27. 27? Yeah, it's my favorite number. 3 cubed, you know. My favorite place to rhyme is on the diving board. While people are waiting their turn. And then I diss them. The people that are waiting, I diss them on the board. And then I backflip, you know. My neck bone. My neck bone is very Slavic. Don't worry about what your parents think, they're dumb.
One rule model I've always had is Theo Huxtable, and I felt it kept me on the front edge of fashion. He had a small tail in the back of his fade. He was big in the vests, he had the earring. He dressed in the African traditional manner, and I wouldn't wear the robes a lot. The cylinder hats, the necklace that had like wooden beads, and the thing on it was a picture of Africa. He had the braids, long braids, short braids, dreadlock braids, dreadlock fades, tight fades, flat top, the Gumby. He had the word shaved into the sides of his head. I think it said Huxtable or Cliff. He was always getting in fights with his little sister, was it Ruby? And then his dad would come in and say,
"Hey, where did you find the clothing? Where did you he said, "Hey, did you find that music?"
And I always, Cliff always had the funny. I wouldn't dress like Howie Mandel.
Thank you for funding a high caliber rapper. Now I can afford to eat the scallops or snapper. After my CD, I am a powerful bastard. I buy so many items and I get a good deal.
Ever since I become this Russian muffin stud, I've blown a bunch of dollars, but it's really nothing but. Well, the point is, thanks to the fans and friends, no longer am I broke and my sadness ends. So now I buy many goods. I have a bunch of things that I never think I would. First thing I bought was a car, a fast wheel, 6 miles to the gallon, got a lot of gas bills. Got no rear view mirror, but it could be worse. I don't need it anyway, cause it's missing reverse. I peel out at every stop light and stop sign. Got the RPMs up to the top line. It's very spaceful under the back hood. Enough room to carry chemicals and other stacked goods that were there when I bought it. Don't know about insurance, but I don't think I got it.
The city man come for complaint on yard. I got too many items in it and it ain't it hard to keep a legal area of grass free. Jealous police woman always harass me. Thank you for funding a high caliber rapper. Now I can afford to eat the scallops or snapper.
After my CD, I am a powerful bastard. I buy so many items and I get a good deal.
I always want to do a floating race, so I buy a vessel fitting my boating taste. It's got the loud propeller box, in case you wondered. It's got the hot name One Bird Sunbird. It has a slippery deck, so I wear leather shoes when I take a lady fan on a pleasure cruise. I got a big old grill that I put in the boat. If it fly out from the wave jump, I hope it will float. I also bought a little boat, but it had a problem. A crack down the middle and a hole in the bottom. That pitiful craft sang in the city oil pump. It was craftily crafted like a pretty foil song. I get infused with neighbors, so I buy a drum set and bang it all night well past the sunset. Sometimes I play it on the street and to help make a beat, I got the piano on the wheels with the rolling seat.
I got the beat, the bumping, and my neighbors complain. When they contact the cops, I'm the favorite to blame. The spirit of a festival flow in my vein. Think all of the rappers are slow in the brain.
Thank you for funding a high caliber rapper. Now I can't afford to eat the scallops or snapper. After my CD, I am a powerful bastard. I buy so many items and I get a good deal.
Probation, vagrancy, trespassing, probation, fight, self-defense of battery, used a battery to commit a crime, stole battery, smashed a flea market booth, it was accident. Most of my crimes are accidents. It's other people putting themselves in Ill Mitch's situations, and Ill Mitch wants to put them back in their own situations.
If you are good and cook me meat, I will let you wash my feet. I will help you cross the street. I will help you floss your teeth. Come to Papa Heavenly Dumpling. Hey baby, tell me something. We can go for a walk in the park, stay up late and talk in dark. There's no better match than us. I can help you catch the bus.
Hello lovely, I have missed you. Been too long since I have kissed you. With a love we are equipped. Help me, it's my citizenship. Hello lovely, I have missed you. Been too long since I have kissed you. With a love we are equipped. Help me, it's my citizenship.
If you obey, you won't regret it. If you don't, I won't forget it. I will make you bilingual. I will make you buy my single. You can cook me gruel and soup. I make you dance in a hula hoop. You're a babe, I'm a dude. I put you in a party mood. I put my biological tuba near your scuba gear.
Hello lovely, I have missed you. Been too long since I have kissed you. With a love we are equipped. Help me, it's my citizenship. Hello lovely, I have missed you. Been too long since I have kissed you. With a love we are equipped. Help me, it's my citizenship.
Every once in a while, we might have a bit of a food fight. Sometimes it just happens. If you say some sort of a joke, it's funnier if I put mashed potato on you afterwards, right? It makes the joke more funny. Yes, and someday we will get a pet together. I was thinking a ferret. It's a good relationship first pet, because they're small. They have their own cage, they're clean. You know, most people I know love to have ferrets on them.
they have the special ferret scent that lets people know that you like this furry otter. And some kind of ferrets eat the dust. You can just put them on the ground and they will eat the dust in the corners of your home, around things, and they just eat this dust. In Russia, they call ferrets evil removal. I did not even know ho was a bad word. I did not even know your dad heard when I said he had face like goat. It was funny then, and it's funny now. Sorry, I'll repaint your car. Sorry for misplacing your VHS copy of Pretty Woman movie. Sorry, I don't like your poetry. I think it's simple. Sorry for falling asleep and falling in the campfire. Sorry for breaking blender. Sorry for beating up your youth pastor. Sorry for getting a private wood in front of your parents. Sorry for rapping on your parents' answering machine. Sorry for showing weakness in front of your father.
Sorry.
I'm sorry I said I wish you were a smarter woman. I don't.
Sorry.
Little tender mushroom grubs. Yes, the Smurfs. There was Papa Smurf. And Daisy Smurf, there was the Gas Smurf, there was the Industrious Smurf, there was Baby Smurf, there was Silly Smurf. I think there was some sort of Sleepy Smurf, but they were blue and they had the hats. They had the enemy, Gargamel. Some people call him DJ Gargamel. They were little blue mice that live underground mushrooms. You know. Oh, they were ground weasels. Oh, I see. You remember on the cartoons, there was Garfield and there was Heathcliff. They were practically interchangeable. Mitchcliff and Mitchfield. Or Garmitch or Heathmitch.
Heathmitch. Heathmitch. Heathmitch.
One of those kinds of parties, I see. I see. Here we go, here we go. One, two, bust it now. I've got the beat to get you excited. This is a party and everyone's invited. When you come to my party, it starts after dark. You never even have to find a place to park. A man, they never tow in the ghetto. But if you still have trouble, you can park in the meadow. Then you'll have to cross the highway. And you'll see a party going on, walk up the driveway, go inside, you'll see a many beautiful ladies. Maximum capacity for party is 80, but we break that the rule, plus many others. Some of the hot girls are bringing the hot mothers. I'm addicted to dancing and it's getting contagious. Everyone on the dance floor is getting outrageous. I see one girl straight, shaking her top and bouncing her bottom, can't get it to stop. This is the spirit of a festival. Don't let the stress get the best of you. It doesn't matter if you're poor or rich, you can party with Illmich. This is the spirit of a festival. Don't let the stress get the best of you. It doesn't matter if you're poor or rich, you can party with Illmich. This is the dancing playground. The Cosmonaut Squat. Breakdown. We got the keg of mellow yellow chilling in the tub, so wiggle like an earthworm and shake it like a grub. I've got a big old closet full of dancing shoes, so pick out the pair, you've got nothing to lose. We got the water balloon fight and a pinata filled balloons with beer and pinata with vodka. This party is for fun, so I won't allow a fight. I rent smoke machine and the disco light for $10 a night. So if you break it, Holmes, I'll break your bones, cause it's rent to own. If you come to my party, you won't leave alone.
on, or at least you leave a new number in your phone. At 1 a.m. we take a trip outside, and girls get in bikini for a slip and slide ride. You won't have to drive because you didn't keep sober, but don't worry, my party's turned into sleepover.
If you're wacky while walking from too much drink, I'll help you walk right over to the kitchen sink. I'll get you some water and pat your back. I might even make you a little snack. And if it takes a lie to make you smile, you can lie on the couch for a while.
This is the spirit of a festival. Don't let the stress get the best of you. It doesn't matter if you're poor or rich, you can party with him. Screw my deposit. This is the spirit of a festival. Don't let the stress get the best of you. It doesn't matter if you're poor or rich, you can party with him.
Screw my landlord.
I don't think so, papa.
Like to party like a pom-pom.
The total? Ever?
Over all my parties, if you added all the people from all my parties together, double the people? Do they count if the same person went to multiple parties? Okay, I'll even subtract that out, you know? It's been roughly, you know, 76, 77, 100,000.
Oh, and there was another man, his name was, Sinbad. Evil Bad.
He have the fat man style and the fat man laugh, the dangle earrings and the red hair.
He had red hair, right?
And, he would have the glasses. He was the one that would always wear the overalls. He had a hot pink tank top.
Yeah, he would wear a dress. I saw Sinbad wear a dress.
He would wear a vest, and it looked good on him. It looked good on everyone. He was about 7 foot tall. He's about average for a red. He had a Haitian mother and a Russian father, and that's why he looks the way he does.
Every time I see my probation officer, I go to Daily, get the gangster melt. Consists of tuna fish, French bread, American Swiss provolone.
When I see a sign that says do not board here, the first thing that I do is ride my board there. Because no man can tell me what to do, not even papa when he hit me with his shoe. I can do gang signs with my hand really fast, and who said gangster rap would it last? I cannot afford a low rider Ford, but I have planned to build a low rider board.
Gangsters,
spread team gangsters,
and
gangster hood.
I don't listen to police, man. I walk down the street, got nunchucks in each hand. I go to the gang shop at the flea market. I get a smoke bomb and a Chinese star kit. Some say they're out of style and they're whack, but you better believe Chinese stars are back. Oh, plus I got a stinker bomb pack. Put it in a slingshot and get smelly attack.
Do it.
You want to join my gang? You can't be a faker. I got the gang initiation called the newspaper caper, where you only pay for one, but you jack the whole stack, and you can't recycle them, and you can't put them back. If you pass that test, you get one more stunt. It's the ill-mitch gangster scavenger hunt. I spent some time in a ghetto, and thanks to that, I master many styles, including gangster rap.
Gangsters,
spread team gangsters,
and
gangster hood.
LeVar Burton used to be a gang member. The Reading Rainbow. He shot two people, two cops, execution style. Not many people know that.
Yeah,
I might get a gang tattoo. A panther. The Pink Panther always sneak around.
Little do you know that the old show Full House, Jesse was in a gang. DJ then got hot and then became a little
fit.
Kids Incorporated was sort of a gang. Sesame Street, the Big Burton, Big Burton Ernie was that was the name of one of the characters. Sniffy Lofgus, Oscar the Thief. Yeah, I can't remember names. Awesome the Grouch, and then there was the Mexicans. I was in a club recently and I saw Arsenio Hall dancing. He was dressing, he had a silk shirt. The silk shirt was just, it was waving around. It was much too large for his frame because he's very skinny now. But he was very excited. He was jumping on the trampoline. Oh, I thought he was a trampoline. He was really just jumping on the floor. Just jumping very, very high up and down. I guess he's been doing a lot of that kind of practicing. He was doing some outrageous dance moves. Arsenio, he was the man that night.
You want a tongue twister? Here's a tongue twister for you. It's called Yo Homies. It goes like this. Yo homies, 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 yo homies. That was the first time. One more time. Yo homies, 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 yo homies. That was a gentleman's attempt. You have to say it 9 times, maybe 11. It's never been said more than 12 times in the history of man. It's impossible. Here is a world record attempt. Yo homies, 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 yo homies. I got it. You heard it.
So I had this idea. I had this electrician come in, and I told him this is the project. I need 40 Nintendo power pads to be hooked up into a power source, and this power source has to power at least 20 lamps. And he said, okay, I can do this. So I have 40 power pads laid out through a party, and here we go. These people are powering the party that they're at. It's a power pad party. Pad, this is in my apartment, you know. But anyway, 40 people with these power pads that were hooked to generators. Now, don't ask me how these generators work. They're very complicated. I didn't invent most of the technology used in it. Anyway, and they powered these power pads all night. That's it. Oh, yeah, no, the point was, if they stop dancing, the lights go off, the music goes off, the fountain goes off, and then so they're forced to dance the party all night. They take turns. The party lasts all night as long as you keep dancing. It's brilliant.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Brilliant. Brilliant.
If you battle me, you will get bested. Please believe I'm the vested one. 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 They call me Il Mitch, I have a fighting fist. If any dumb rapper try reciting this, I'll do him a favor, yeah right, whatever. Sorry homeboy, you just pull my lever. My rhyme will hit you like a falling tree, and tell your lady friend quit calling me. Look at you man, you're obviously sad. Slow and dumb, you make a bad dad. You better listen up, this is your captain speaking. Fasten your rap belt, you rapping weakling. You are my disciple, now wash my feet. You never should have put your rap across a beat. I smear across your face with a frosty treat. A smear campaign, now you've lost your heat. I win every contest, got the bombast. In a battling environment, I am the strongest.
I am a fantastic rapping battler. I cannot lose
a battle. You got your mouth flapping while you're rapping like a muppet. I'm more underground than a whale with a bucket. You need help to cross the beat, let me hold your hand. You look like you belong in the foodie yodel band. Give you a tactical poke as a tactical joke, and a practical slip, you happen to choke. You're past your deadline, now pay me your bill for all
all the rap lessons that you got from Ill. I drink Mellow Yellow cause I want to be the hypest. Write so many raps, I had to hire a typist. Take it from me, your raps are boring. You may as well record me napping, snoring. Your parents raised a lonely failure. Nobody even calls you on your phony cellular. Just admit your defeat and I'll make your receipt. Now get off the stage and take your seat. I signed my name on the paper, Ill Mitch. I take a seat, listen to the other battles, get on stage, rip it, sit down, collect my trophy.
Trophy, trophy, trophy.
I am a fantastic rapping a battler. I cannot
nail this verse right now. Wheel the contest ended and I win the trophy. But I see the battle loser looking sad and mopey. So I say, hey man, you need to take it more lightly. You lyrically fight me, but I know that you like me. And I like you too, so I'll give you advice. When you rap, fight the man, you shouldn't be so nice. Like remember when I tripped you and walked on stage? You lost your confidence and you lost your rage. Had my friend call your cell phone during your rap and you got so distracted, man, you fell for my trap. Don't be a gloomy guy, no one likes defeat. Would it make you feel better if we got a bite to eat? By the way, can I get a ride to my home? Also, is it cool if I try out your phone? Would you like to buy my trophy? I'm a little short on cash. Can I maybe have your tape deck? Mine's trashed.
Trashed.
Edgy. Oh, do they have a trophy for this one?
Yes.
Dude, this is the gift certificate to Applebee's.
Hey, son.
I've probably won in my lifetime at least 3,000 battles. Usually there's no cash prize. Usually it's a gift certificate to a restaurant chain. First I go in, assess the situation, see if there's any old people, grab the mic. Tell them what's gonna be in store for them for the next half hour, 45 minutes. Then I proceed to rock. If there's drums, that's a definite plus. All these other rappers, their raps are oint.
At first we thought it was funny when it made the fish glow. Then I thought it was cool when it made my head grow. But the glowing fish died and my growing head hurt. And we kept on playing in the glowing red dirt. The radiation hit the nation, shutting down the radio station. I was racing when Papa say we go on vacation. So we get into our van and we leave the hill town. Cause we got to get away from a nuclear meltdown.
Papa, we have to go. Nuclear shakedown. Nuclear breakdown. Nuclear meltdown. Turns into an atomic party. We got to get away. Get away fast. Get in the van.
Get down on the dance floor.
This is the nuclear shakedown. Listen to the alarm. Let the music take you away. The dance floor is atomic. I'll turn you into a freak with my uranium rod, baby. Holler at your boys. Papa, we're making it. Look at mama dance. Where's the baby? Don't forget the baby. Radioactive disco mess.
When it's all said and done, I'm still Mitch. One of my favorite cartoons of all time is, you've heard of it, is about the turtles that do the karate. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
In Russia, they have a Russian version. But it going through the Russian translation sounds a little funny. It's actually in our language called Teenage Altered Chinese Tortoise is. And,
Teenage Altered Chinese Tortoise, Teenage Altered Chinese Tortoise, Teenage Altered Chinese Tortoise.
But then I hear the American version come here, I understand English, so I make it a new version up for me. It goes, Teenage Mutant Ninja Mitchard, Teenage Mutant Ninja Mitchard, Teenage Mutant Ninja Mitchard.